Did you say we're live?
Must be. Yeah, there it says it up there.
Have you got your notice?
Just got it.
Where did you get it at?
From Sir? Facebook.
Sir?
What?
There it is.
Now mine's gone.
Hi, Jimmy. Hi, Patricia.
Ray Pine.
Karen.
Jason Van Wassenhove.
He's Jason? I didn't get Jason.
And Elmer. Keith Engstrand, Judy Worland.
How come I didn't get all them people?
There's Mary Lou Moon.
Hi, Mary Lou.
Maybe you didn't pay your dues.
Bet not.
Here's your theme song.
Why do I have to have a theme song?
I don't know. Live from the hog capital of the world, it's Saturday night. I'm Smiling Jeff. She's Wild Thing Anderson, and along with Ducky Bucky and Old Dan the Wonder Horse, we're the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show. And now with a recap of our weekly activities, here's Wild Thing.
Oh, I just see we got a notice from Loretta that's snowy Colorado.
Oh, it's supposed to snow here tonight.
Yeah. Well, we've had 30 to 50 different temperatures. We did have 7/10 of an inch of rain. Well, last Sunday, we had company, my daughter-in-law, Michelle, and my two granddaughters, Kirsten and Deb, and Brian came from Florida to visit. And then we went to Courtyard in Bishop Hill and saw Bruce Moon, right?
We went to Bishop Hill Commons.
Yeah, we saw Bruce Moon.
You said Courtyard.
Oh, sorry about that.
Doesn't matter.
And then Monday, I had to get new tires for my car. And then Tuesday, we had my class breakfast. And then we did Courtyard in Kewaunee, right? Saw our friends there.
Yeah.
Wednesday, we went to Galesburg to see your cousin and classmate, Kathy, and her family in Galesburg for supper.
At Happy Joe's.
Yeah. And then Thursday, we did our Thanksgiving dinner, did a Thanksgiving music on Thanksgiving Day at Courtyard, and we've done that every year. We eat with them on Thanksgiving. And then Friday, my son, Ken, and Yoon came up from Monticello to have another Thanksgiving dinner, right?
Yeah.
And here we are today. And there's a forecast for snowstorm coming in, maybe.
That's supposed to start at midnight tonight?
11 o'clock now.
Oh, coming in a big hurry.
Yeah.
But maybe we won't get it. Okay, we've had some more people join us. We said Mary Lou, didn't we?
Yeah. Did you see?
Keith Engstrom, Joe Lakota, Loretta Johnson, Jim Gerard, Tammy Rollins, Linda Bryant, Jan Sams, Carol Shire, Fran Chinlin, Lynn Yelm, Linda Ongaro, Mark Ball, he's at Courtyard now, and Frank Bargerhuff from Indiana, and Linda Sarmiger from, is their address Dehinda?
Who?
Linda Sarmiger.
I think so.
They live in the suburbs of Oak Run. Okay, I'm ready to start. Is anybody else?
Well, I don't know.
I don't think we had any particular theme. I just
asked Mark if he's showing the people there at Courtyard.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, if you're smart enough, get us on the TV there. Oh, wait a minute. Is this Lawrence Welk night?
Yeah, probably Lawrence Welk night.
They won't give up Lawrence Welk just to watch us.
Hi, Linda.
Dee Dee Pirtle from Oklahoma, is it?
Uh-huh.
See, we're just all over this great country.
Yes, Fran, like you say, is watching.
I don't think that's the right song.
Have you got the right day?
Okay, we're going to start out with Eddie Arnold.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
Okay. See Frank Bergoff with kind of Jerry Holmes?
I'm sending you
a big bouquet of roses. One for every time you broke my heart. And as the door of love between us closes, tears will fall like petals when we part. I beg you to be different, but you'll always be untrue. I'm tired of forgiving, now there's nothing left to do. So I'm sending you a big bouquet of roses, one for every time you broke my heart. There's cousin Vicky.
Hi, Vicky.
From Lake Bracken. You made a lover's lane a road of sorrow, till at last we have to say goodbye. You're leaving me to face each new tomorrow with a broken heart you taught to cry. I know that I should hate you after all you've put me through, but how can I be bitter when I'm still in love with you? So I'm sending you a big bouquet of roses, one for every time you broke my heart. One for every time you broke my heart.
Sally's watching.
Sally Ann?
Yes. Hi, Sally.
I saw somebody else there, too. Oh, we said cousin Vicky, didn't we?
Yeah.
She's only got 8 Christmas trees.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah. Well, that's the last I heard. It could be more by now. Jacqueline Smith is watching from Georgia.
Emma Ellenberg's watching.
And Trish Falk is watching from Washington, Illinois, probably. Tammy Rollins in Victoria. And Christy Paulsgrove somewhere in Texas. Okay. Did you tell him I was having cataract surgery Thursday?
No.
Okay. Good, I didn't want you to because it's a secret.
Oh, it's a secret. Hi, Christy. Happy Thanksgiving weekend to you.
Now, here's one of my favorite songs, but it's almost impossible to sing.
Why? Then why did you sing it?
Well, I keep hoping I'll be able to do it. I can go so far.
Is it yours or mine?
Then my eyes start to pop out of my head.
Okay.
People see us everywhere.
They
think you really care. But myself, I can't deceive. I know it's only make-believe. My one and only prayer is that someday you'll care. My hopes, my dreams come true. My one and only you. No one will ever know how much I love you so. My only prayer will be someday you'll care for me, but it's only make-believe. My hopes, my dreams come true. My life I'd give for you. My heart a wedding ring. My all, my everything. My heart I can't control. You rule my very soul. My only prayer will
Someday you'll care for me, but it's only make-believe. My one and only prayer is that someday you'll care. My hopes, my dreams come true. My one and only you. No one will ever know how much I love you so. My only prayer will be someday you'll care for me, but it's only make believe.
Hi, Carrie. Carrie's there. You see that?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there she is.
Yeah.
Did she get moved?
I don't know if she did or not. Oh.
Cindy Kramer's watching.
Okay.
Okay, now, Linda Ongaro. Where's Linda Ongaro?
She's there.
Oh, there she is.
Yeah, she's there.
Linda Ongaro requested a song by Johnny Preston. It's not one that I know very well, so I'll just be making it up as I go along.
Is that
The only Johnny Preston song I know is Running Bear.
You'd know how to run bear. Is this yours or mine?
That's why I'm so popular with the ladies.
Right. You wish.
Well, rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetops. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. So rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack jumped over the candlestick. He jumped so high up above, he landed in the cradle of love.
Well,
rock-a-bye baby in the treetop. When the wind blows,
the cradle will rock.
So rock-a-bye baby in the treetop. When the wind blows,
I diddle-diddle the cat and the fiddle. The cow jumped over the moon,
and on her way down she met a turtle dove. So let's rockin' in the cradle of love. Well, rock-a-bye baby in the treetop. When the wind blows,
the cradle will rock.
So rock-a-bye baby in the treetop. When the wind blows, Jack and Jill went up the hill to get a pail of water. Jack fell for Jill, he gave her a shove. They fell into the cradle of love.
Well, rock-a-bye baby
in the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. So rock-a-bye baby in the treetop. When the wind blows,
Bernie Wiley's watching. Mike Hepner.
Happy birthday, Bernie. She's probably old enough to retire now.
Right, I don't think so. Can I have a swallow of my tea?
We're going to do a train song. We went to the John and Mark show Tuesday night at the Courtyard in Galva, and they did a couple of train shows, so I looked up a couple of our train shows.
Sue Grzeska's watching.
And here's one of them now. Hi, Sue.
Is it a loud song?
I hope so. Great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, from the queen of flowing mountains
to the South Belle by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, she's known quite well by all. She's the combination on the Wabash Cannonball. She came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she rolled into the station, you could hear all the people say, there's a girl from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Our eastern states are dandy, so the people always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way, from the hills of Minnesota where the rippling waters fall, no changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball.
Here's
to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand and always be remembered round the courts of Alabama. His earthly race is over and the curtains round him fall. We'll carry on to victory on the Wabash Cannonball.
Hey, Kathy Boyer's watching while she's eating. I told her to tell Ron's sister hello from the Jeff and Donna karaoke show. Nice.
Listen to the jingle,
the rumble,
and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear that lonesome hobo squall. You're traveling through the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball.
Hi, Roger Brown.
I think I remember Kathy telling once that Ron's sister's favorite singer was Roy Acuff.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Okay, here you got a little song here all lined up for you.
I do.
Yeah. Make us proud.
Okay.
You're not going to cough, are you?
No. Okay. No. I just cleared my head. Hey, Kathy's on her way from the restaurant to their nieces.
Hey, Michael Fruth, the listener of the Wabash.
Brian Johnson's watching.
All alone am I, ever since your goodbye. All alone with just the beat of my heart. People all around, but I don't hear a sound. Just the lonely beating of my heart.
Can say the words. My heart must hear to ever sing again. The words you used to whisper low, no other love can ever bring again.
All alone
was a Brenda Lee song.
I think it was, yeah.
I noticed a couple of new viewers here. Joan Haggerty Whitney.
Yeah.
Sandy Rice.
Yeah.
And there was somebody else up here.
Brian Johnson.
Oh, we say Barb Gerard?
I don't think we did.
And Mike Kepner. Okay. Oh, Jimmy Carlson requested a Bill Anderson song. So we're going to do a Bill Anderson song.
This is your song.
And he requested this one in particular.
Okay. It's all yours.
Whoa. Had your love on the tip of my fingers, but I let it slip right through my hands. Yes, I let it slip right through my hands. I reached out my arms and I touched you with soft words. I whispered your name,
Donna.
I had you right on the tip of my fingers, but that was as close as I came. My eyes had visions of sweet lips yielding beneath my command. I had your love on the tip of my fingers, but I let it slip right through my hands. But I let it slip right through my hands. Somebody took you when I wasn't looking, and I know, should have known from the start. It's a long, long way from the tip of my fingers to the love hidden deep in your heart. The love hidden deep in your heart. It's a long, long way from the tip of my fingers to the love hidden deep in your heart. The love hidden deep in your heart.
Very good.
A couple of interesting facts about that song. When Bill Anderson, who wrote it, recorded it, he had written it tips of my fingers. And then somewhere along the line, I guess they decided that wasn't grammatically correct. So I'm not sure what Roy Clark, he had the big hit with it. And I think he said tip of my fingers. And then this version that we did was actually the Roy Drusky version, because that was the only one I could find.
Okay, are you done now?
Okay, you got something to say?
No, nothing. Just sitting here listening and liking that people are here.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Okay, now we are doing what? Oh, we're going to speed things up here a little bit with a little CCR.
Right.
I don't suppose you know who that is.
No.
Okay. I think this one should be played real loud.
Hi, John. Hey, it's a long way from house to your house. No, that's too hot, loud.
Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. And I never lost 1 minute of sleeping, worrying about the way things might have been. Big wheel keep on turning,
Proud Mary keep on burning. rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Cleaned a lot of plates in Memphis, pumped a lot of pain down in New Orleans. But I never saw the good side of the city till I hitched a ride on a riverboat queen. Big wheels keep on turning, Proud Mary keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
Rolling.
I started off with the wrong key or something.
Well, here's all right.
I always thought this was a trucking song, but it's a boat song. It's a paddle wheel.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Never mind.
On a riverboat.
You're covering up Ducky.
Rolling on the river.
Rolling, rolling.
John Stevens has just joined the party.
Are you sure?
If you come down to the river,
I bet you're gonna
find some people who live. You don't have to worry, 'cause you have no money. People on the river are happy to give. Big wheels keep on turning, Proud Mary keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling. Rolling, rolling on the river.
Remember Tina Turner singing that song?
Yep.
You got your money's worth on that one.
Okay, Kathy. Travel safe. See you next week.
What'd you say?
I was telling Kathy to travel safe. Oh. They're heading out. She says, see us next week.
Where are they heading? Home?
I don't know.
No, wait a minute. What day is this?
Saturday.
Yeah, they're not leaving until
tomorrow,
Sunday, are they?
But they're heading somewhere. Hi, Brenda. Hi, John.
St. Louis, maybe?
Could be.
See Alvin Brandenburg was there? Oh, Frank Barkerhoff made a comment about Tina Turner.
Yeah. Her birthday's tomorrow.
Lacey Hall's watching. We haven't heard from her in a long time. Mm-hmm. Tammy Smith, Brenda Gerard.
Mm-hmm.
You said Alvin Brandenburg, didn't you?
Who?
Alvin Brandenburg.
Yep.
Okay, now we got a John Conley song. It's another one that's kind of tough to do.
I think you said a month from today is Christmas.
That's right.
I don't know why I keep on believing you need me. When you prove so many times that it ain't true. And I can't find one good reason for saying maybe my leaving would be the best for you. But these rose-colored glasses that I'm looking through show only the beauty, 'cause they hide all the truth. And they let me hold on to the good times, the good lies, the ones I used to hear when I held you. And they keep me from feelings so cheated, defeated, when reflections in your eyes show me a fool. These rose-colored glasses that I'm looking through show only the beauty, 'cause they hide all the truth. So I just keep on hoping, believing that maybe by counting the many times I've tried, you'll believe me when I say I love you, and I'll lay these rose-colored glasses aside. These rose-colored glasses that I'm looking through show only the beauty, 'cause they hide all the truth.
Yana Johnson's watching. Kathy Cable.
Oh, well, that wasn't a very happy song, was it?
No, it wasn't very happy.
Okay, we got another railroad song coming up.
Oh, excuse me. We do?
Yes, we do.
Oh, I didn't notice that. I saw Grandpa. Where's it at?
Well, that's a very good question.
You changed some of the words around here somewhere.
I don't think so. Is this one where we have to push the magic button or
something? I think you must have to. There, it worked. There, maybe. Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Well, how come that isn't... Oh, never mind. I'm looking at the wrong spot. Would you like to sing it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Looky yonder coming with you, coming down that railroad track. Hey, look yonder coming down that railroad track. It's the orange blossom special, bringing my baby back.
Hey, oh, you can't sing that part, can you, there?
I should have brought my violin.
Right. Can you ever cut some of that out, the break?
But that's pretty music.
It is pretty. I got 33 ones.
Wow.
Is it done yet?
I'm going down to Florida and get some sand in my shoes. Or maybe California and get some sand in my shoes. I'll ride that orange blossom special and lose these New York blues.
Woo, 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 woo. Another break. Hi, Samantha. Look and see if I can find that one.
Mm-hmm. They talk about a Rambler.
She's the fastest train on the line.
Talk about a Traveler.
She's the fastest train on the line.
It's that Orange Blossom Special
rolling down that seaboard line.
Is that the end of it?
Yeah, thank you.
That'd be a good song for the John and Mike show to do. Or Mark, I mean.
Somebody. Never mind.
John would have to learn to play the fiddle, but maybe he already knows how.
You never know. Hi, Darcy.
Here's a song we haven't done in a long time. Although we used to do it quite a bit.
That's what Mickey said.
What'd you say? I'm your favorite cousin.
Good harmonics and funding.
Oh.
Grandpa, tell me about the good old days. Sometimes it feels like
this world's gone crazy.
Grandpa, take me back to yesterday,
when the line between right and wrong
didn't seem so hazy. Did lovers really fall in love to stay and stand beside each other come what may? Was a promise really something people kept? Not just something they would say and then forget? Did families really bow their heads to pray? Did daddies really never go away? Oh, Grandpa, tell me about the good old days.
I lost my show.
Hi, Polly.
Good harmonics and fuddling.
Grandpa, everything is changing fast. We call it progress, but I just don't know. And Grandpa, let's wander back into the past
and paint
me a picture of long ago. Did lovers really fall in love to stay and stand beside each other come what may? Was a promise really something people kept? Not just something they would say and then forget? Did families really bow their heads to pray? Did daddies really never go away? Oh, Grandpa, tell me about the good old days. Oh, Grandpa, tell me about the good old days.
Figured out his phone.
Yeah. Good. Is this the end really or not? I can't remember.
No, there's more.
I like this song.
Did families really bow their heads to pray? Did daddies really never go away? Oh, Grandpa, tell me about the good old days.
I like that song. Oh, wait a minute.
This is you.
Stop it. Stop it for a second.
Can you catch your breath?
Yeah, and I need to take a little swallow.
Oh, sure.
My throat is dry tonight. Okie dokie.
Now, Don is going to do a Skeeter Davis song. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
That didn't take long, did it?
No. Are you sure? It's still paused.
I know.
The neatest thing. You even asked me to wear your ring. You ran around with every girl in town. You didn't even care if it got me down. Gonna get along without you now. Gonna get along without you now. Got along without you before I met you. Gonna get along without you now. I'm gonna find somebody who's twice as cute, cause I didn't want you anyhow. You told everybody that we were friends. Well, this is where our friendship ends. Cause all of a sudden you changed your tune. You haven't been around since way last June. Gonna get along without you now. Got along without you before I met you. Gonna get along without you now. So long, my honey. Goodbye, my dear. Gonna get along without you now. Gonna get along without you now. Got along without you before I met you. Gonna get along without you now. So long, my honey. Goodbye, my dear. Gonna get along without you now. Yes, I will.
She says that, but she doesn't mean it. She knows she couldn't get along without me.
Or vice versa.
Guess who requested this song?
I got a funny feeling.
How funny?
Oh, I'm not going to tell you.
Well, in other words, you don't know.
No.
It was Jimmy Carlson.
Still?
Yeah, he's still Jimmy Carlson.
Yeah.
Not much you can do about that.
When are you going to play it?
Well, my play button doesn't seem to be functioning very good.
Whoa.
Still, though you broke my heart, still, though we're far apart, after all this time, still, you're still on my mind.
I love you still.
I've lost count of the hours, and I've lost track of the days. In fact, I've lost just about everything since you went away. Everything that is except the memories you left me. And that's one thing no one can mar. I don't know who you're with. I don't even know where you are. My only hope is that someday you might hear this song and you know that I wrote it especially for you. And I love you wherever you are. After all this time, you're still on my mind. Flame in my heart is like an eternal fire, and every day it burns hotter, and every day it burns higher. But I haven't been able to put out one little flicker, not even with all these tears. My friends think I'm crazy, and maybe I am, but I'll carry this torch just as long as I can. For someday you might just decide to come home, and I want you to know I'm still here.
Still,
though you broke my heart.
Still,
though we're far apart. I just got one thing to say about that.
Man, my throat's so dry tonight. How come?
What a loser. Okay, here's a song that was requested by Tammy Rollins.
Excuse me.
Are you ready?
I think so. Oh, is this my song?
Oh, Donna, yeah. Donna has consumption.
I do not.
Alvin Brandenburg asked about our Thanksgiving.
We had a very nice Thanksgiving.
We did. Okay, Well, we're supposed to have a blizzard starting at 11
at
o'clock tonight.
10 or 11 o'clock tonight. 1 to 3 inches.
So we thought this would be an appropriate song. I'm on the right song, aren't I? Yeah.
I hope so.
This is a tearjerker.
Okay, I'm going to have my tissue out pretty soon.
There's a blizzard coming on. How I'm wishing I was home. For my pony's late and he can't hardly stand. Listen to that northern sigh. If we don't get home, we'll die. But it's only 7 miles to Mary Ann's. It's only 7 miles to Mary Ann's. You can bet we're on her mind, for it's nearly supper time. And I'll bet there's hot biscuits in the pan. My hands feel like they're froze, and there's a numbness in my toes. But it's only 5 more miles to Mary Ann. It's only 5 more miles to Mary Ann. That wind's howling, and it seems mighty like a woman screams. And we'd best be better moving faster if we can. And just think about that barn with that hay so soft and warm. For it's only 3 more miles to Mary Ann. It's only 3 more miles to Mary Ann. Dan, get up, you ornery cuss, or you'll be the death of us. I'm so weary, but I'll help you if I can. All right, Dan, perhaps it's best that we stop a while and rest. For it's still 100 yards to Mary Ann's. It's still 100 yards to Mary Ann. Late that night, the storm was gone, and they found him there at dawn. He'd have made it, but he just couldn't leave old Dan. Yes, they found him there on the plains, his hands froze to the reins. Just 100 yards from Mary Ann's. He was just 100 yards from Mary Ann's. I feel cold.
Oh, baby.
Well, that wasn't a very happy song.
No, it's a sad
but
song.
But it's a good one. Are you up for your song?
I guess so. I'll try it.
You want to take a drink first or anything?
Yes, I think I should. How come we're drinking so much? You're drinking too.
I know.
Maybe it's something we had for supper that dried us up.
What did we have for supper?
Ooh, that good.
Oh, that cheap. Three cheese something?
Yes.
Okay, here's a Connie Francis song.
I cried for you could fill an ocean, but you don't care how many tears I cried. And though you only laid me on and hurt me, I couldn't bring myself to say goodbye. 'Cause everybody's somebody's fool. Everybody's somebody's plaything, and there are no
answers to the rule. Yes, everybody's somebody's fool.
I told myself it's best that I forget you. Though I'm a fool, at least I know the score. Yet, darling, I'll be twice as blue without you. It hurts, but I keep running back for more. 'Cause everybody's somebody's fool. Everybody's somebody's plaything. And there are no exceptions to the rule. Yes, everybody's somebody's fool. Someday you'll find someone you really care for. And if her love should prove to be untrue, you'll know how much this heart of mine is breaking. You'll cry for her the way I cry for you. Yes, everybody's somebody's fool. Everybody's somebody's plaything. And there are no exceptions to the rule. Yes, everybody's somebody's fool. How true.
That might be my favorite.
Did you see what Vicky said? Glad we're not the only ones drinking.
Yeah. Vicky, did you know you could buy Coke with Jack Daniels in it? And they don't skip on the Jack Daniels, I'll tell you that. Okay, now where are we at?
Oh, you're going to do this song?
Oh, this was requested by Tammy Rollins's mom,
mm-hmm.
Judy Rhodes. And
it's
a Merle Haggard song, which I've got a lot of Merle Haggard songs, but this is one that I don't think I've ever done it before.
No, I don't think you have either.
I had to look it up and download it.
Let's see if you can do it.
So we'll see what happens.
If we make it through December, everything's gonna be all right, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the fallen snow. If we make it through December, got plans to be in a warmer town come summertime, maybe even California, if we make it through December, we'll be fine. Got laid off down at the factory, and their timing's not the greatest in the world. Heaven knows I've been working hard, wanted Christmas to be right for Daddy's girl. I don't mean to hate December,
it's meant to be the happiest
time of year. And my little girl don't understand why Daddy can't afford no Christmas gift. If we make it through December, everything's gonna be alright, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the falling snow. If we make it through December, got plans to be in a warmer town come summertime, maybe even California. If we make it through December, we'll be fine.
She don't like Jack and Francis, but she loves Carl. Okay, here's one of our songs.
I'm missing something there.
What? What did you miss?
Oh, don't like Jack.
No.
I get it now, Fran. That's a pretty good one.
And Vicky just kept replying back to Fran.
Okay. Of course. Here's one. Here's a new song we're going to try.
It is not a new song. Come on now. Now everybody's got to sing pretty soon, too. Is that loud yet or not?
It's got to be loud to be good. Just ask Tom Campbell. Heading down south through the land of the pines, thumbing my way to North Carolina. Stare up the road and pray to God, I see the headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. But hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight.
Are you ready, everybody? So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, 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 mama, rock me.
Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I picked a banjo now. Oh, the North Country winters keep a-getting me now. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more.
Mama like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Got a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toque. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free.
Okay, everybody, this is it. So
rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like the southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Okay, you have no pause?
No.
Well, everyone, this will be our last song coming up here. And if we do get some of that snow and stuff like that, please take care. And I think Jeff's already told you that he is going to be having cataract surgery on Thursday this week. So it'll be kind of different having those eye drops he's going to have to put in. But we'll do fine. Then he's going to have another one in December.
14th.
The 14th.
Okay, and we're going to close tonight with my cousin Connie's favorite song.
I'm thinking we won't know Saturday. The next.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Is there going to be some kind of family breakfast?
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Friends, and she loved that song.
She did.
She did.
Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
And happy trails, everybody, and we will see you next Saturday, we hope.
And what was it Vicky said? In a month, it'll be Christmas.
Yes.
So let's see, we'll be transitioning to Christmas songs here pretty soon. Will we do any next week?
Yeah, it'll be starting really next week.
What will next week be?
Part of December.
Will it still be December?
It'll be the 2nd of December.
We'll probably throw in some Christmas songs.
Yeah.
Maybe it'll be all Christmas songs. Who knows?
No. So everyone have a great week. And thank you. And please take care if we have that snow that's coming in.
And we sure appreciate you watching. And good night, Linda Ongaro, wherever you are. Done?
Yeah, we're done.